Nice warm up. Really nice. Oh, that was bad. It's really hard driving this identity without any warm-up. Yeah, but still got third on my server, so it is fine, I hope. I did the exact same last time on the previous step. but I don't know, this identity is just really hard for me. I mean, not the identity, but the ice slide before the actual identity. It's really tough without any warm-up. Okay, let's go. The last identity was quite bad, but other than that, it was a pretty solid one, I think. I'm only slightly behind Mother, so that's that's a good sign, I think. Yeah, that was really important. But I still need to do good on the next two maps, else the Challenger League will be difficult to reach. I think, at least. The loading times today are really bad. I don't know what's the reason for this, but it takes so long to load to the next map. I'm probably gonna miss like I don't know, 30 seconds of the warm-up again, which is really bad because warm-up is quite helpful actually. But for some reason today there only were, I think, 6 servers for the qualifying in OGL. And I think in the first 3 steps there actually were like... I think there even were 20. So I don't know why there are only 6 today. But this might be the reason, because now every of the 6 servers is pretty full, obviously. Wow, I missed the whole warm-up, nice. Fuck this. Hello. Yeah, nice. Rip this map. 10 seconds late start. Oh my god. What the fuck? Did you see this? What are those legs? Dude, it's so laggy. Yeah, GG. That's so fucking bullshit. I lost 10 seconds. It's basically impossible now to reach Challenger League. Unless I get like first on this map now, but yeah. I don't know what was wrong with map 5, but the loading time was absolutely insane, because I missed 45 second warm-up and 10 seconds of the actual race. So overall, my loading time was almost 1 minute too long. Yeah, let's see what I can do, but expectations are low. I hope I survive the start. GG. Yeah, I can. Hello? It's fucking... What are those legs? Mm-hmm. it's like my whole monitor is shaking. It's like driving while there's an earthquake outside. Yep, there's no way I'm gonna get Challenger this today. And that's fucking stupid. Lol, I actually made it, what the fuck? Dude, look at my rankings. Oh my god. Oh. Like, there were only two maps which where I drew solid. Oh my god, I actually made it. Dude, the experience in this qualifier, it was so bad. Holy shit. Like, it was really, really terrible.